sincerely, do swear in the name of God that I will bear true faith and allegiance to the Constitution of India as by law established, that I will uphold the sovereignty and integrity of India, that I will faithfully and conscientiously discharge my duties as a minister for the state of Arunachal Pradesh, and that I will do right to all manner of people in accordance with the Constitution and the law without fear or favor, affection or ill will. I, Kentojini, do swear in the name of God that I will not directly or indirectly communicate or reveal to any person or persons any matter which shall be brought under my considerations or shall become known to me as the Minister for the State of Arunachal Pradesh, except as may be required for the due discharge of my duties as such Minister.